to my channel. I'm Mrs. Gonzalez and I am so happy that you are tuning in again for another week of story time. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Each week I share a different bilingual story for children. And if you're enjoying the content and you love all the stories, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.
Thank you, Mr. Panda. Gracias, Señor Panda. By Steve Anthony. Who are all the presents for, Mr. Panda? ¿Para quién son todos los regalos, Señor Panda? My friends. Para mis amigos. This is for Mouse. Este es para ratón. A present for me, Mr. Panda? ¿Un regalo para mí, Señor Panda? But it's too big. Pero es demasiado grande. It's the thought that counts. Lo que cuenta es la intención. This is for octopus. Este es para pulpo. A gift for me, Mr. Panda? ¿Un regalo para mí, Señor Panda? But I have 8 legs. Pero yo tengo 8 patas. It's the thought that counts. Lo que cuenta es la intención. This is for elephant. Este es para elefante. I will open it later. Lo abriré más tarde. And this is for mountain goat. Y este es para cabra montesa. Something for me, Mr. Panda? ¿Algo para mí, Señor Panda? But it's too long. Pero es demasiado largo. It's the thought that counts. Lo que cuenta es la intención. Who is the last present for, Mr. Panda? ¿Para quién es el último regalo, Señor Panda? It's for you. Es para ti. Thank you, Mr. Panda. Gracias, Señor Panda. You're welcome. But remember. De nada. Pero recuerda. It's the thought that counts. Lo que cuenta es la intención. The end. Or we can say a Spanish chant that sounds something like this. Y colorín colorado, este cuento se ha acabado.
I hope you enjoyed the story. Please comment below to let me know who was your favorite character and what was your favorite part of the story. And if you haven't already, please hit like, share, and subscribe. Be sure to visit our website to register for a free class. Link in the description below. Until next time, adios!